A chain signal is generally used to resolve intersections. A chain signal will check and prevent trains from coming to a stop in the middle of an intersection and blocking the junction. It does this by checking if the signal block ahead of the exit of an intersection is occupied. If so, the train will not move into the intersection until the signal block after the intersection is also clear. These should generally only be used going into an intersection.